de que no se tenga tanta ciudad que esta tenga media antes de la ciudad, de que no se tenga un cuadro de la ciudad, a la media ciudad en que de la ciudad, 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 the final year of the expression of real space has grouped and identified with many families that have been because it emphasized the religious standards. What the activities have been coming beyond not being done is not so clear, especially today. Anyway, I think it is one day of feeling that principle and the knowledge of nationalism. Meaning, infected with the world of presenting information, capable of having statistics, capable of having significant effect on human minds. This media, through their purpose as religion and ethnicity studies, reinforce existing social relations, giving also help in maintaining the status quo since many audience members have been constant without for messages that will soon their frame of mind. These social projects are created by creating stereotypes and incarcerate among the six that we could learn on to the industry. However, as well by most of the developing countries, parties towards different religious practices can be said to the media vector itself. Media can play a significant role in fighting injustice and discrimination on matters of religion and ethnicity. Communication and IT facilitates in addressing issues of major concerns and thereby adding a spreading social and religious taboos. Because in 2012, described feminist and demonstrate a full awareness of the dangers of discrimination being covered and do their utmost to avoid facilitating such discrimination as they are abused by international federation of feminists. Declaration of Principles on the Conduct of Feminists 1964. Feminists note that responsible reporting in religious and ethnicity can result in promoting intercultural dialogue. It can provide a pathway for cultural exchange and mission conflicts put in the influence of media that it can either prove a tension or help in maintaining of peace in terms of religious differences. By promoting compassion. Many media platforms are expected to uphold humanism and balance, representation on religious issues to avoid sharing authority situations. Even twice, identifying conflicts may lead to major discomfort in the society. Institutions of media representation of ethnicity and religion are significant not only because it emphasizes the difference between us and them, but because it means nationalism spreading fear and tension instead of promoting tolerance and comparison between groups. It has advised that society in India to avoid seeing socialism in times of communal violence. In fact, the council observed that a restrained manner of progress can be beneficial. Since media has also shown clear of the situation in a way, can it believe that media mirrors society? to hacer denuncias que toquen en realidad cables, lines, and volumes of the building. And the process is such that the center will need to measure the situation. Removing and accessibility. Removing and accessibility in recent times are devoted to buy a significant space in newspapers and other media channels. Initially, writing about religion in most parts of the world was restricted to present cause. A difference of a major ritual based event. At least, religious and ethnic conflicts are resting significant attention. They are being interrelated with politics, law, society, and other criminal stories. Religious angles are closing in days of international conflict, which are drawing more and more relevance in society. The issues of discrimination and sexual abuse are also forward under discussion. Problems of immigration and international airports due to race, religion, and also finding communities and media platforms. Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan are being at the youth airport where he was detained because of his religion was debated across the media. Officials are also widely common, which are demanding action on the part of the media. It has seen that European and American media follow the religious calculations related to Islam and projects from either side, according to March 2010. Such media also focus on Christianity because of issues related to standard and specialist structures, whose ethnicity and religion are not considered as a separate group, but stories related to them are found in different sections of the media. Therefore, journalists are entrusted with certain duties like certain reports should be factual and accurate to avoid the spread of any misleading information in the society. Secondly, it is very crucial to adopt a sensitive approach in covering such issues. Religion is a vital subject of human rights, and any report creation or deciding in it as same can be violently as journalists have the ability to assert a considerable cultural power in connection to global and political legal issues. Journalists are the point of media to avoid this respectful treatment and the question of religious group and their purposes. Can lead to learning of criminal sentiments and cause serious distributions in their society. Writing media should change the suppositions which are received in remarks made by readers or in discussion. Rita in 2012 notes the increasing attention to the representation of social groups such as Islam, Sikhs and Hindus. Ethnic minorities and religious organizations have indeed improved reporting on issues, but based upon diversity, the data is far from over. The significance of news media has increased in the recent years mostly because of the centrality of news platforms in covering criminal violence and conflict. Sensationalism for the purpose of generating publicity in the dangerous and religious standards. If representing wrong media can become enemy for religious leaders, mass media plays an effective role in conducting racial disorder and forging the ability to engage in the environment of religious problems. After the ethical code followed by the advanced countries, citizens should adopt self-regulatory exercise in contributing to the really good at visual therapy. It's been crucial to understand understanding the way that the world's religious and ethnic groups should be. So that is pretty tough for things and things we think. Religions are always in India and India, but consequently the clear India to become popular country only to stop the land shakers that was religious and ethnic groups. So the last more definition can be written out in ground of religion and ethnicity. Religious studies by mass media in India mostly relates to minority groups and their issues. According to the National Commission of Minority Rights, 1992, five religious communities have been categorized as minorities, Muslim, Christian, Sikh, Buddhist, and Zoroastrians. Among others, highlights in media have been related to Muslim communities and issues related to them. In India, the most progressive phenomenon has been communism and communal wars due to abuse expression according to Kishan in 1955. In June of 2002, states that from 1916 to 1918, youth in major parts of India were triggered by local political and economic success. Politicians used the state as a weapon to strengthen their agendas in the process used mass media platforms. As Rajeshwari in 2004 wrote that communal violence in India are not spontaneous affairs but are results of conflicting political interests which are also sometimes linked to economic interests. And wonders the incidents were closely covered by media. Nowadays, have been left behind with media, identifying suspects as perpetrators and not responsible journalism, exercised in their earlier times. In recent times, journalists have forgotten ethical considerations for the sake of exclusive and bigger readership for viewership. In fact, with the end of 24 hours new formats, journalists were in place of outdoing others. The entire journalism business has got to transform into a competitive market. According to Ahmed in 2010, the television channels openly identified the victims as well as attackers and acts strictly prohibited by the first censorship committee. It has been noted there that while inter-religion conflicts have time and again found place in media deliberations, issues exclusion to the Muslim communities have also been followed with due importance. The recent controversy regarding the people power question of the Muslim community has managed to screen long lines. The issue is not only highly sensitized, but has raised serious questions on how much help a Muslim woman gets. The media in most cases have been seen highlighting. Both the government stands as well as opinions held by Muslim parents. While human rights activists and even several women belonging to Muslim communities is of the view that the practice of Kufr, Talaq, should do. A Supreme Court hearing was held on the case comprising judges from five different faiths such as Sikh, Christian, Parsi, Hindu, and Muslim. The case has been closely covered by all media. Media has been in giving a voice to the Muslim women on this matter. Mass Thank you. Thank you.